using the LEWITT mics actually has kind of changed the way I engineer, as far as having to do less engineering. As long as you get the mic in a nice place in front of the source, it's very open, very, very clear sounding, and you end up having to do a lot less engineering, and therefore your basic tracks end up sounding better, you know, with no plugins and no hardware. So when it comes time to mix, just dry tracks sound incredible. So it's definitely changed the way we work nowadays.